everyone. This is a question in which we will know about how we calculate variable cost and fixed cost by the help of these data. In this question, 2 years are given, 2 outputs in units are given, and 2 total costs are given. In this question, how we calculate fixed cost and variable cost. First, we will calculate how we calculate variable cost. In this question, first we will do change in units and change in total cost. Then change in units, it means 18,000 minus 10,000, it means 8,000. And change in total cost, 42,480 minus 30,000, it means 12,480. Now the formula is variable cost per unit equal to change in total cost upon change in units. Then we will put the values. Change in total cost 12,480 divided by 8,000. 12,480 divided by 8,000, which we will already calculate. Now the answer is rupees 1.56 per unit variable cost. Now we will calculate fixed cost. We will take any year data, 1996 or 1997. We will prove by taking both data. First we will take 1996 data, then total cost equal to fixed cost plus variable cost. We will take total cost 30,000, fixed cost we don't know, variable cost per unit 1.56, but units is 10,000, multiply 1.56, then fixed cost equal to 30,000 minus 15,600, then we will deduct it, then fixed cost equal to 14,400 rupees. Now we can prove it by taking another year data. We will take 1997 year data. By the same process we will apply total cost equal to fixed cost plus variable cost, and total cost in 1997 is 42,480 equal to fixed cost we don't know, but variable cost we know, because variable cost per unit same in all the level. 1.56 for 18,000 multiply 1.56, each unit will remain same. 42,480 fixed cost plus 18,000 multiply 1.56, then its multiply is 28,080, then fixed cost equal to 42,480 minus 28,080. Then we will deduct this. Now we can see in both conditions our fixed cost will remain same. So the answer is fixed cost rupees 14,400 and variable cost rupees 1.56 per unit. If you faced any problem, then you can ask from me and you can comment me.